Alright, my Impala is now skinned and gutted. So basically all he has left now is bone and meat tendon. Then they'll quarter it out, take the back straps out, the neck meat, tenderloins and hanging tenders inside. But once you get an animal skinned and gutted, not a huge amount of meat on the Impala. Get a bullet hole there. Actually, it was a good shot because it didn't hit the front quarter. It just went right behind the front quarter and tore through the lung. You can actually see the
hole right there through the lungs.